The woman's husband woke up and found out he had missed 10 calls. Turns out it was the Queens Medical Center trying to get in touch with him. His wife had been in an accident.
It was around 3 o'clock Saturday morning. Eva Beach resident Lisa Nishida was driving on the H-1 freeway heading into town to go to work. She's a dispatcher at TP Transportation and opens up the office.
You know, my wife's been doing this for years.
But shortly after she got on the freeway, Lisa saw headlights. A car heading in the wrong direction just before the Waipahu off-ramp, heading straight towards her car. Lisa swerved to the right. The other car swerved to its left, and they collided. Lisa's Nissan Juke ended up upside down. Here's what it looks like now in the tow yard. Her husband Tim says they bought a Juke because of its crash ratings.
When I saw the car, I was like, it did its job.
Tim says he's grateful his wife is still alive.
I had to, like, stop. The projector was running in my head that what if. It was running crazy. And, you know, I was telling my brother that I don't know if I would have recovered.
Lisa is recovering at the Queens Medical Center. She was taken in serious condition. Thankfully, no life-threatening injuries. But doctors say she has a fractured vertebrae and
her nerves, because of the trauma, all of her nerves on her forearms are wild. It's like you can't even touch it with a feather.
Doctors don't know how long it'll take Lisa to recover. They say it's really up to her.
My wife, she's a lion. She's a fighter, you know. And so I think she's going to come out of this much better than she went in.
Now, police did make an arrest at the scene of the accident. They arrested a 20-year-old Waianae man on suspicion of driving under the influence.